music director, Mr. Philip Wick. We thank PR director, Ms. Monica, for joining us as well as several teachers. We had lots of teachers come out tonight, so I really appreciate you taking the time for the kids. And I also want to thank the Central Islip High School for letting us use their venue, along with Mr. Romano and his crew up in the lights. Thank you so much. I do want to point out the exits here on our right and left, as well as in the back. And then I would like to welcome Ms. Stragaro, who will be leading our choir. Boys and girls, you can come on in. We'll start with our school choir and then end with our school band. We're really proud of the boys and girls that performed well during our day concert. They're a little nervous. They're a small group, but they sing their hearts out, and they're excited to perform for you this evening.
Thank you.
Isaiah O'Donohue and Imani Sanders.
I was told to use a microphone. Good evening. Thank you everybody for coming here and hearing the Moldy Concert Band. I want to thank all the parents out there. This would not happen without you guys getting them up, getting them to school, driving them, getting them on the bus, remembering their instruments. They've come a long way since December, so I hope you enjoy their performance tonight. The first song was a traditional Kumbaya. When we started practicing it, they were all excited because it was in Alvin and the Chipmunks, apparently. For our next selection, we're going to do what we did in December, so you can hear individual sections and you can have a photo op. They can stand up and you can see them. So the first up will be the flutes. That melody was a Shaker hymn, and the clarinets are next for a symphony, a little symphony. They're so nervous. Why? It's just your parents, guys. It's okay. All right. Next up are the saxophones, playing one of my favorite melodies by Bach, Minuet in G. Trying to teach them the classics too, you know. All right, here we go. They don't get enough of this. I'm sorry, parents, I'd probably kill you at home, but let me hear you buzz. That's how they get the sound. And they sort of sound a little bit like ducks, so we're going to play Old MacDonald Had a Farm. Here we go. There you go. We're going to do a repeat of the one in December because they loved it so much. And the first song they learned. You can sit back there. You don't have to stand up. Kind of hard. All right. You guys will recognize this one. Here we go. And last but not least, our percussion section, which we're going to feature in the next song that we play. It's a crowd participation song. You guys will know it right from the first beat. Here we go. First.
Now up, the catcher, Buzz and Bob, the mouthpiece for the Batterheads. Here's the windup.
And it was supposed to go to Genoa, Italy, with some goods and merchant stuff and whatnot, but it was found abandoned, and the sail's up, but nobody was on board. Nobody knows what happened to this day. Nobody knows what happened to the people and the crew and the captain and everybody on that ship. They don't know if it was bad weather and, you know, they got knocked overboard, or there's been speculation about maybe sea monsters or pirates or something, but nobody knows. So we're gonna do Ghost Ship for you right now. We hope you enjoy it. And once again, thank you so much for everybody, for all your support, and to these guys up here for working so hard.
Thank you.
Great job, boys and girls. It's amazing that the majority of them, only 8 months ago, they picked up an instrument for the first time. So I think you did a wonderful job. Mr. Stemming.